Rid of it, Cinnamon. Well said. Anyway, that's that. And
I like the transition.
Unpause the game.
Scalo.
Spooky. I believe since we just got rid of all the boos, now it's time to go boo hunting.
Oh yeah.
Bamboo, if you would. Oh, wait, I'm silly. I should do this.
Excuse me.
Excuse me, cutie.
Also, I popped out chat so that I could look at, make sure to watch it while you're playing.
And I just put the link inside of Anchovy in case peeps want to watch.
Okay. I have my candy corn shark.
Yay. Looking for me, Buddha?
Where do you think you're going, bitch?
Lemon bar. Lemon bars. Wanna play some Game Boo Advance? Boop. Damn it, I don't want to try a lemon bar.
There's a keto lemon bar recipe that I found.
Oh! Speak not my name, taboo. Fuck.
Imrian.
Oh, gold bar. Yummy, delicious. I understand you're worried about your brother, young myth feller, but just take her easy. You have plenty of time still, so try to keep your shirt on. I mean, I'm wearing overalls.
Can't exactly take it off.
Wanna go to the washroom and splash some water on your face? You feel much better, believe me. Turbo, off I go.
Don't tell me he's gone, Turbo. I'll shut up.
He's gone, Turbo. Ralph's gone, Turbo.
Oh no, Ralph's gone, Turbo.
Can everything stop trying to scare me, please? Hey, don't worry about it.
I've dealt with several sticky situations.
Yeah, you're right. No use crying over spilled milk. I suppose I'll just flush the old worries away. Yep, just like... Let it swirl down into the depths and let happiness refill my life.
Honestly, that is not a bad analogy.
It's too bad it never works most of the damn time.
Yeah. Usually you're just met with more shit.
This went depressing really fast. Just like my life.
What's that?
Damn, okay.
Alright.
You know, Luigi, let's take a look what you found here. What'd you find there? Oh. Let's take a look. Oh my god, a floating wisp. Oh, it's fire element metal. Now you can use the fire elements. Yes, sir. With that, you can catch fire onto multiple ghosts. Hmm? What's a fire elemental ghost, you ask? Why, they show up whenever you see fire, my boy. They're ghosts. Fire itself, you know. If you approach a flame, they'll be surprised by your presence and leap out into the air. Then you vacuum them right up! After that, you can expel fire with the L button. You can make ice melt, light candles, and do all kinds of stuff. The meter will appear at the bottom of the screen, so keep an eye on how much element you have left. Okay, feller? Shut up! You may have to use fire element to defeat some ghosts. Keep that in mind, Sonny. Don't say I never warned you. Feel the wrath of Kung Boo!
Hey, get out of Madame Trelawney's shit! Fuck.
I hate fighting ghosts in here. Got it. Gold mouse. Yes. Just I was thinking there was no gold mouse here.
It just shows up later.
Actually, it's a 1-in-something chance of it appearing.
I love that when you're in an area with ghosts, you can actually see your breath because of how cold ghosts can technically make an area.
Yes. It's a nice detail.
Very nice detail.
Treasure.
Treasure.
Holy fuck. Mario's hat!
I found Mario's hat. It's been recently laundered. Oh, hello, Davian.
Hi, Davian.
Nope!
Lurk in here as you like.
Yes. It's only spooky season. There you are, yes, son of a bitch!
Finally, that fucker comes out of hiding.
That makes 8 booze.
Run away!
God damn it. We are golden. Oh. We've completed. Actually, have we completed all the Pokemon games? We have not. We haven't gotten Ruby yet. Damn it. Oh! Time to do it.
Happy bird.
Got him.
Baby.
What Cosmo doing? He just chilling?
Yeah, he's just chilling.
Okay. Okay, no.
Oh yeah, he fucking gives you a kiss, but he gets snippy with me.
Oh my god, it's all three Pokemon games!
Ruby!
Sapphire and Emerald!
Gumbu! Yoink.
I am moving so that I may be comfortable.
Looks pretty normal to me.
Anybody room?
Got him.
He found me again.
Fuck you. I still think I prefer this version as akin to the 3DS version. Logic you have here, please show it to Madame Clairvoya. What is this? If it isn't Mario's hat, why it's so clean as if someone just washed it! Sorry, I like to add a little drama, you know? Just one moment. Did I say, just say Mario? Could it be that Mario? Ah, I see now. Well, I see everything, and I saw it before. Now I really see it. So you're the brother of the famous Mario, and you have come to place to find him. Well, aren't you a good little brother? Ha 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 ha! Excuse me, I don't laugh much. Oh, they come. Now the spirits come! Come, spirits of power! Come, spirits of sight! Show me the awful things occurring here tonight! Crystal orb, summit of my clan, use your darkened power to show you all you could, I mean can! Show us all you can! Show us this Mario! The light of the spirits, come, show us what we seek! I see that your Mario lives! He is not in the spirit world, but one cannot say he's alive. Excuse me, sorry. Where is he? Where is he now? The spirits fall silent. This is all I can tell you for now. Bring me another clue and I'll show you your brother to you. And this clue no longer speaks to me. Oh, we're going to the music room. Boop. 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 My name is Melody. People call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys.
Ivory.
What a stringy performance. I haven't been so charmed by a piece for ages. You must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Well, here I go. By the way, that song is featured in a famous video game. Do you know which one? Super Mario Bros. 3. Yeah. Exactly right. You got it. Very impressive. I guess I needn't hold back with you. Would you care to do battle with my lovely music sheets? Your music sucks!
Melody's mean if you read her heart before you do battle with her.
I am so glad they didn't cause me to shrink in the middle of a cutscene.
Right.
Wherefore am I, Romeo? Boomio.
Wherefore art thou, Boomio?
In my vacuum now.
Oh, Boomio, wherefore art thou, Boomio?
In my vacuum. Oh, yeah. Luigi, destroy relationships.
Bitch.
I had enough of him.
I feel like I am just a little boo that's over your shoulder. It's just like, dude goes, wherefore art thou, Boomio? And just because of a little thing, it's just like, oh, Boomio, therefore art thou, Boomio. And Luigi just goes, into my vacuum cleaner.
Inside of my vacuum. If I'm right, this ghost is just completely optional, but fuck it.
Turn back to actually do that.
I don't know. Ever heard of taking a Tums, my guy? Must be some serious heartburn. Diamond.
Well, we already had pearls, so this is just the second. What? Diamond, pearl, platinum.
I hate how I didn't think of that.
Oh. You're looking at ruby, sapphire, and emerald, and you didn't think of diamond and platinum, or diamond and pearl. My bad.
Can you tell how much I think about Pokemon?
Honey, they're the basis of Legends Arceus. Audacious.
And how often has I played Legends Arceus?
Not often, though you should.
Whatever, this one was more important.
Yeah, we'll get back in a moment anyway.
Exactly. Where'd he go? Did he go to the bathroom?
I don't know.
Nope. Okay, I think he went back.
Yeah.
Take care of him.
Get the water element.
Yoink.
Yoinkus.
You know, Luigi, what have you stumbled across? Oh, this time it's a water element metal. Now you can use the water element. My research shows that these particular ghost elementals leave their watery dwellings whenever you approach. You know the drill. Vacuum them up. Press the L button to expel them once they're vacuumed. If you press the L button all the way in, you can shoot out a big ball of water. Great balls of water! I hear there are some ghosts that can only be defeated with water. Actually, also remember that water has purifying properties, so use it well. Don't get caught up in your new squirt gun, Luigi.
Boy howdy, I'm Bull again.
Damn it. Not what I wanted to do. Wooligan, most wanted boo. Not today, freak. Mario. There we go. Now he's got to take care of that between areas.
For the love of dirt, can you make that yummy dog be quiet?
Yeah, I ain't dealing with this. Doggo has been gotten. And to the cemetery out back we go. There we go. Oh, another ruby.
Nice.
Got him. Ah, it's time for the boss that scared me as a kid. And also that really does... And also what all the mud mouths remind me of.
Yep.
Bogmire.
I always called this thing Bogmire.
That's what I said.
Yeah, but there's like someone that calls it Bogmire for some reason.
Alrighty then. Wow, I suck. And got him.
Hey.
Luigi is censored by the gate. Luigi, can you hear me? Good to hear you're still okay. I lost signal when that lightning strike. That was some battle you had there. Why don't you come on back to the lab? What, do you think the lightning damaged the Poltergeist 3000? Don't worry about it. Even if that lightning had cooked your goose, the Poltergeist 3000 wouldn't even have a scratch. Wow. Thanks. Good job, Luigi. You made it back in one piece. Looks like you got a vacuum. Looks like you had a vacuum full of ghosts there. What do you say we put him through the old ghost portificationizer? I just noticed Luigi is smiling the whole time.
Well, the process is fascinating.
Fair. Yes, turn this goes back into things. Good. Thanks for your help, Luigi. Only a silver rank on Bogmire. Nice. Now, it already took 40 minutes. Fuck it, let's play a little more. I'll have to go back to this area to get that other boo, though. Audacious. And he went outside. You fool! Nope!
What?
Don't spam through pressing A near a fake door, kids. And a gold bar. Actually, one thing I should do for the moment.
What is that?
Water the plants.
Yes.
And open this door. There are money in this lamp the whole time. That is now a nice, beautiful flower.
Oh, I need to send you this playlist that I've... of a CD that I used to listen to during the holiday season.
Okay.
It's honestly really funny, to be more than honest. Check this real quick. We'll pull up the entire thing. It does on my end. So. It should on yours, I'm not sure.
Emerald.
La 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 la, emerald.
Ba ba da ba ba da ba, emerald.
I had to just stop for a second because I was about to sing the freaking alcohol song.
Hey Tom, guess what? What? Alcohol!
No, there's a different alcohol song. But due to... due to copyright, I'm not allowed to sing it.
Due to personal reasons. Can I water that? I cannot.
Well, it was worth a shot.
Uh-huh.
I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom.
Get me out of here! There we go. Money! Get Mario's letter. Wonder what it says. Emerald. Not mean to go down there. Money. Damn it. Tis I, fair Beauregard. Hello, Hanban.
Hello, sweet pie. I'm back.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Beauregard, stop looking at me.
Beauregard.
Lemon bar.
Lemon bar. Icy bitch.
Not yet, no. Now it's time for the AC bitch.
Hello, Luigi. What have you found there? Let's see it. Ah.
Oh, it's an ice element mental. Now you can use ice element. Ice elemental ghosts are found in the only chilly places. You'll find them in refrigerators and cold areas like that. My research shows they come out of hiding when you approach them. Use the L button to expel ice element. Once you vacuum up one of these ghosts, I can't read. If you press the L button all the way, you can shoot out a frigid lump of ice. Yes, sirree. When water gets cold, it freezes, right? Ice can be very effective against water. You can use it on water ghosts, for example. Even a hot bath would get cold pretty quick if you iced it down. Yep, that's a very convenient item you found there, Luigi.
Bojangles.
Damn it.
That goes, how can I play with this one?
Take a prune juice! Stinky limb booger. Respiroga getting Bojangles. What about you? Bitch. I think I'll catch a few more ghosts and then I'll call it.
Okay.
And done. At least for that beer. Fuck him. And I think it's time to go back to Toad and call it there.
Okay.
And with that, we end that there.
Okay.
Anything you want to sing before we end, Luigi? Mario. Well said. Well, later.